It's now time for our Something Good segment, where we share some good news you sent us.
All right, today's comes from the Connecticut State Police. Take a look at the new K9 graduating class here. These dogs have had a long 6 weeks of training.
Aw, the four graduating K9s have been specially trained to detect and alert their handlers to the presence of firearms and spent ammunition shell casings. They'll be all over the state, from helping state police to fighting crime in Hartford and Meriden.